All right, welcome back here. Happy Friday. 4:41 right now. We made it to the weekend. Here we are. Yeah, it's like, wow, it was quite the week.
Quite the week.
Right?
Yeah.
But hey, we're going to enter the weekend with some pretty comfortable temperatures.
Yes, I mean, I'm so excited to tell you that the weather is going to be just so nice over the next couple of days. Memorial Day itself will get a little bit warmer, but for now, we're actually talking about some cooler weather to hopefully get out and enjoy. Right now, it's definitely feeling a bit cool out there with the sun being done. You can see the full moon shining in our North Fresno sky cam. Pretty cool there. It is a full moon, so definitely catch it before it sets over the next hour or so. 62 degrees right now in Fresno, which is actually the mildest place on the map. We are seeing the 50s elsewhere, so definitely a bit of a cooler morning, at least by a few degrees. We're also seeing just some very light winds out there for the most part. Shouldn't be too much of an issue, at least this morning, but we could see some of those breezier conditions as we go into this afternoon. Something you may just notice if you're headed out on the roads later today for your holiday travels, gusts should stay between about 15 to 25 miles per hour. This is over the North Valley between about 2 and 6 o'clock today. So just something to note if you're headed south, especially toward the Kern County Mountains, we are going to have those stronger wind gusts found there. But for the most part, shouldn't be too much of an issue. The cooler weather, though, is going to be the story as we have this low pressure system dropping in this cooler air. That's going to stick with us over the next couple of days. Starting with today, we'll have highs that will be even cooler by a little bit compared to yesterday, right around 83 this afternoon in Fresno. So just great weather to get out and enjoy. And falling back into the 50s, especially here in Fresno by tomorrow morning, it'll be a pretty clear and also a breezy evening for any of you that have any plans later today. But the Memorial weekend itself is going to be pretty awesome. We have Saturday and Sunday both in the low 80s, despite that breeze that we'll find. And then we won't really start to warm up until we get to Monday itself. But that may be a great day to maybe take that jump in the pool, especially as we get into next week. We'll be talking about a pretty consistent trend of those 90s, so definitely enjoy this trend while it lasts.